The Trans-Pyrenees Action for Advanced Infrastructures for Nanosciences and Nanotechnology, Train 2 project, aims to make the Sudo region a global reference in nanoscience and nanotechnology. What is nanoscience? Nanoscience and nanotechnology encompass the study, design, and controlled production of materials, substances, and devices smaller than a micrometer and larger than a nanometer. Why nanoscience? The field of nanoscience is multidisciplinary. It entails overlap among physics, chemistry, engineering, material science, biology, medicine, and/or environmental science. Nanoscience is the science of the future. It will bring great technological advances and may trigger a new industrial revolution this century. To remain competitive, European industry must be at the forefront of this technological revolution. This demands trained technicians, specialized equipment, and expert know-how. European researchers must transfer their results into the productive sector, and a clear and stable regulatory framework to safeguard health and the environment is required. Since nanoscience will provide innovative applications and advanced technology for many different industries, it has become an R&D priority around the world. Train 2 embodies a new concept of transnational research in the emerging and important field of nanoscience and nanotechnology. It will enable better use of research infrastructure and exploitation of their capacities, while minimizing redundancy, thereby leading to integration of the Sudo region in the ERA, European Research Area. Total global public investment in nanotechnology has now surpassed $70 billion. The Sudo region of Southwest Europe, incorporating Spain, Portugal, and southwestern France, has been actively participating in this global effort. Numerous world-class research centers have been established, attracting talented scientists from all over the world, and significant investments in specialized equipment and infrastructure have been made. These efforts are now bearing fruit. New discoveries are being made every day, and private industry is increasingly applying nanotechnology to create new and sometimes revolutionary products. The Train 2 project aims to make the Sudo region a global reference in nanoscience and nanotechnology by bringing together research infrastructure and centers at the forefront of these areas. Collaboration among Train 2 partners will enhance the entire region's scientific competitiveness and will stimulate technology transfer in targeted industrial sectors. Health, information and communication technologies, energy and transport, and the environment. The Train 2 project is co-funded by the Sudo Interreg 4B program via the European Regional Development Fund.
Si trabajamos unidos, conseguimos unificar e intercambiar conocimiento, lo que lleva a un enriquecimiento y capacidad de avance científico y tecnológico. Por otra parte, se optimiza el uso de infraestructuras a través de una coordinación y un plan de compartir recursos. Todo ello se traduce en una mayor capacidad de formación y transferencia científica y tecnológica a nuestro entorno industrial.
We've created an infrastructure network to maximize coordination among research centers and optimize the use of resources.
Une fois que vous travaillez dans une plateforme, vous avez accès à des équipements très divers pour la conception, la simulation, la fabrication et la caractérisation de micro et nano dispositifs. La liste est donc très longue. Elle va des ordinateurs pour les simulations à des équipements pour la caractérisation, en passant par des machines pour l'élaboration, la structuration et l'intégration de matériaux. Toutes les informations sont dans le guide pratique et les bases de données du projet. Enfin, au-delà de l'accès aux équipements, nous offrons également une expertise scientifique et technique de très haut niveau.
We're not only sharing infrastructure, we're promoting collaboration among research groups.
Gracias a la colaboración entre grupos de investigación, resolvemos conjuntamente problemas científicos mediante el uso de técnicas complementarias existentes en cada laboratorio. Esto se consigue en buena medida facilitando las estancias de miembros de otros grupos para el uso de las instalaciones. Con ello, se consigue también formar a los investigadores más jóvenes en equipos o técnicas específicas. Una estrecha colaboración entre grupos da lugar en muchos casos a la presentación conjunta de proyectos coordinados, donde cada grupo aporta su know-how o conocimiento específico para el uso del proyecto.
To meet the challenges of the future, we need well-educated and trained personnel, researchers, technicians and technology managers.
En nanociencia, en nanotecnología, es precisa una formación específica, altamente especializada, transversal y eminentemente multidisciplinar. Ello nos permitirá la preparación de profesionales dotados de la comprensión, los conocimientos y las competencias necesarias para el ejercicio de actividades profesionales superiores en distintos ámbitos de la investigación, la docencia, consultorías e industria.
Nanoscience and nanotechnology cannot be confined to the laboratory. Researchers must work closely with industry on technology transfer.
Les applications concernent potentiellement tous les domaines: médecine, cosmétique, environnement, électronique, sécurité et bien d'autres encore. L'impact sociétal est considérable. Il est donc essentiel que l'investissement nécessaire à cette infrastructure soit partagé entre les secteurs publics et privés. Une importante synergie entre la recherche, l'infrastructure et l'enseignement est un facteur clé de la mise sur le marché de produits sûrs à base de nanotechnologie.
Train 2 has enabled us to improve our communications and strengthen our collaborations, and we plan to continue building on these accomplishments in the coming years. Train 2. The nano future is here, and we're leading it.